We've been coming to NXT since 2014. Really, it's our family time. And even the talent, the people that we share full set with, they've become family. I mean, really, this is one big family.
I've been coming to NXT since the beginning. It's the A show, the show, and I'm at NXT for life.
Tonight's a special night, especially for NXT and all our NXT family and friends. To be 2 hours straight live, this is going to be awesome.
We've been a fan of NXT since the beginning, and we're so excited for tonight.
It's something that we definitely want to be a part of. You want to be able to see all the big moments, especially live, and to see the competition that we're a part of and we want to support, this is the place to be.
The vibe, the energy, it's just so great, and I'm just so happy to be here. I'm just happy to be here.
Me and my mom have been here for about, 2 years now.
Yeah.
These two noticed each other for a little bit here, like, hey, there's another kid about my age. Now they're best friends from NXT.
You know, I love the venue, love the people here. And the wrestling, of course, action, everything. Just amazing.
Been here since 2014 when Sami Zayn won the title. And this is one of the greatest nights in NXT history.
I mean, we come to NXT just to hang out. It's our weekly to-do, pretty much. We've been doing it I've been up here in Orlando for 3 years consistently, so me and her, we met through this.
Yeah, just all my favorite people. I've met so many friends through NXT and just coming here.
I'm Jay.
Yeah.
Cass.
Jason.
We're the crew. NXT crew. OGs.
Super excited to be here. I just can't wait for the show, man. Just can't wait.
The fans, the matches, the atmosphere.
No matter who you are or where you're from, you get to come to a show, have fun, cheer, make up chants.
And I've seen groups that come together, eat together, and that's really cool just because they bond with NXT.
We've traveled around and it's cool to see people like, oh, you're an NXT fan. And immediately you just make that connection within seconds. And it's just, it's like a family.
Everybody here just truly just loves NXT. They believe in NXT. And like Triple H says, we are NXT.
Yeah, man, Full Sail, this is it's a core fan. These guys have grown with all the talent. And, you know, they've seen guys come in as enhancement to get to the top of the card here, to being on Raw and SmackDown. And there's a camaraderie here amongst all these people. And there's a genuine love for a lot of this talent. It's a good vibe every time we step out, but today is history, so it's good energy out here.
Where's the boobs at?
Bianca Belair for life.
Adam Cole!
Brady!
Mostly I'm looking forward to him coming in to be the spoiler.
I'm super excited for what's going to be possibly the best wrestling show of the year. I'm talking about the pre-show.
Oh. NXT Universe tonight, history is being made. We are coming to you from a sold-out house at Full Sail University.
NXT, we are family. When you're NXT, you're NXT.